And earlier today, our correspondent Jose Luis Granado Ceja visited Puerto Viejo, one of the six coastal states affected by the earthquake.
I'm in Puerto Viejo, Ecuador, one of the cities most impacted by Saturday night's earthquake, inside the ECU 911 building, which has effectively become the command center for the government response to the natural disaster. Here, Minister of Defense Ricardo Patiño, who has been tasked by President Rafael Correa with leading the efforts, is holding meetings with separate teams to determine the best response and the most necessary urgent needs of the people who have been affected by the earthquake. Right now, the priority continues to be rescue and recovery, but also now, with the survivors, making sure that their basic needs are met, including food, water, and shelter.